Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 7. Last time, when we left off, we had just finished the chainsaw battle with Jack on Madhouse difficulty, made it to the trailer, saved, and we were ready to head to the old house to deal with Marguerite and her bugs. The serum. Ethan has finally made it outside after another deadly struggle with Jack. Zoe says that they need a serum in order to make it out of there alive. Ethan sets out for the old house near the swamp to find some. And here we are. Definitely on alert as I head to the old house, but I am pretty sure we can still use the knife to kill the big bugs. No boxes out here, in keeping with the whole fewer items theme. Let's look around. Nothing seems to have changed in this room. There's still solid fuel in there, that's something. Of course, as we know, that Magnum ammo's gone. The bugs are definitely going to hit a lot harder. So we need to be even faster getting through here. Molded! And we're through. Alright, let's head toward the safe room first. The old house map is still in the same spot. I forgot they added molded to the old house. And there's an antique coin. That will be our 12th, I believe. Some handgun ammo. And I don't have space for the burner grip. Or for flame rounds, or for an herb. Or for chem fluid. And we can fix that quick enough. Got our backpack. Now let's grab the burner grip again. Flame rounds, herb, and chem fluid. I'm gonna need enough burner fuel to clear out the insect hives. So at least on this one, I'm gonna go ahead and make some. Now for in here, I'm not going to save yet, but we'll pick up the two cassette tapes. We'll drop them, the herb, the flame rounds. And I think I'll drop the extra handgun bullets in here too. Now let's head this way and go check out the dining room. Wait, didn't check back here. Alright, yeah, there isn't anything. I'm ready for the window scare this time. Here's the dining room. Got more solid fuel. Don't have our burner yet, so we'll stay away from there. Got another separating agent. I've noticed it actually takes two knife slashes to kill the big ones now. Over here, there's another antique coin. There's a chest we need a lockpick for. Don't have the burner yet, so don't fuck with the hive. Let's deal with these two big ones. Burner nozzle's in the same place. And we're in with burner now. Excellent. We got some straight up fuel too. Good. Short bursts. Think. So let's go ahead and make some more. You'll notice there's no hive in this room this go-round. So let's just clear off the door spiders. Get the extra fuel. Make our way out. Try not to trigger the mold lid on our way. Let's head to this room next. Excellent. I shouldn't need to make any more burner fuel. So let's just head down here and watch the cutscene.
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
All right. Time to trigger Marguerite.
Stay the fuck out!
Go ahead and deal with this last time. All right. Thankfully, she is still slow and pretty easy to deal with. Especially relative to Jack. And it's a whole different ballgame if she spots us, of course, but... Let's head over here. Let's use the statue. Solve the puzzle. It's not time to save it yet, but I am going to go do a little item management. Drop the blue chem. I know I have some supplements in here. I'm going to use them to make a neuro round with that strong fluid I picked up. Deposit my antique coin. And I think we're ready. Let's head through here now.
Fuck, 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 fuck! Jesus, fuck!
Yes, the centipedes are still terrible. But once we're out, there's an antique coin immediately to our left. Well, let's look over here. Seems like they got rid of almost everything that was here. More burner fuel. Chem fluid. Good. I don't know why I bothered interacting with that.
Damn
down here. Looks like all the items besides the crank are gone. It's alright, we'll pick up the crank. If I remember right, you'll notice the big bugs aren't here. We're gonna get bum rushed by Molded on our way out. I'm gonna run straight for here and close the door behind me. Right there. So give her a chance to leave. You can hear her, see her as she moves on. All right, she's out. We got more big ones, so just be ready on that. Where is he? Once they're dealt with, we can head over here. Flame round over there. Let's make sure we grab that. And fuck me, sideways, I'm out of space. I don't know if these molded have despawned or not, or if we're still gonna have to deal with them. I heard one pop up over on the other side of the bridge. Oh hey, solid fuel. Can't get it either. Forgot about that last little bit of bug nonsense we have to deal with, but let's put away the crank, the antique coin, the flame rounds. I'm gonna keep the chem fluid because I want to use it on that herb we found just a second ago. Say she is about to come into the hallway.
There you are. Ah.
I don't think she comes into the gallery. Oh, hello. She's just going back and forth. We should be able to... That crate got smaller, so you can't hide behind it anymore. She'll see you if you try to hide there. Yes, they're molded in there, but... Who cares? They're very easy to run past. Alright, now we can head out here. We can get the herb, make a first aid med. We've got gunpowder, which we can just use straight up to make enhanced handgun bullets. We can, of course, get the crow key. I think that's it for out here. Alright, we're ready for the pit fight now. So I'm gonna go manage items one more time and save. Make sure we stay behind her. My mouse was behaving really strangely, and I looked at it, and there was a clump of dog hair almost completely covering the laser. Let her get in there. Let's head to our safe room. Before the pit fight, I'm okay with yellow health. I'll leave that like it is. Let me put the solid fuel away. Let me see if there's anything I want to use a separating agent on. I doubt it, but you know, we want to check. Oh, shoot. I almost forgot. One more thing before we save and go to the pit fight. Actually, no. Let's be more sensible about this. We'll go to the supply room in the main house after we deal with Marguerite, because we already have the grenade launcher, so I don't think we have a whole lot to worry about. But we've saved. Let's go do the pit fight now. I'm going to go through here, because that's simpler for getting to the crow key door. For business.
I told you to stay out of here!
I'm gonna try and use up the rest of my birder fuel now so it doesn't go to waste. Heal.
You're gonna die in this hole, and you're gonna like it.
Got her. Yeah, I knew that was not gonna be easy. Mm. basically done with the burner, which is good. Let's head through here. Let's look around this room.
What the? I think that's it.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
All right. Let's check this room out. First aid med. That's a welcome find, I tell you what. No changes here. That is still an antique coin. Let's make sure we get that. Let's get ready to go after Marguerite. Here comes my favorite line in the entire game.
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
Unfortunately, we are not going to be able to get the assault coin before the fight with Marguerite. Let's go ahead and get that second treasure photo. Let's look around out here a bit. I never realized there was another staircase over there. Another door, even. Anyway, where there was a strong chem fluid, there's nothing. Over here, there's another antique coin. We unlock this. Now we can go back to the main house to unlock the supply room. Which I want to do. Let me get my other antique coins so I can drop them off. I'm going to put the burner away. I'm going to go ahead and grab the grenade launcher with flame rounds to help in the fight with Marguerite. That's still magnum ammo, which I'll put away for now. We'll head back to the main house. I want to head to the drawing room to get through the croaky door.
Oh.
No grenade launcher now, but there's another antique coin. There's shotgun shells, neuro rounds, and flame rounds. Still well worth the trip, I assure you. Let's just head back this way. That'll be easiest. Not exactly a wash in ammo for this Marguerite fight. It's not going to be easy. And we're one coin short. And unfortunately, we cannot get that one coin until after Marguerite is defeated. So we'll have to fight her without the benefit of the assault coin. Let's put the neuro round away. Let's put the crow key away. Let's save. Because it's time for shit to get real. Well, we've only been going half an hour. That should be enough time to deal with her. Anyway, grenade launcher with flame rounds works really, really well in this fight. I highly recommend it. Oh, there's the broken handgun. And some gunpowder. I'm just gonna use that gunpowder to directly make more enhanced bullets. I'm gonna make more healing with this chem fluid. That puppy's locked. Here are three more cassette tapes. Shotgun shells and a bunch of burner fuel that I don't actually care about, but that's okay. All right. If I'd been thinking, I would have cleared that room out before saving. That's all right, though. I just want to make some room so I can pick things up when I'm in there. I think it might be wise to have the burner with me, especially since there's so much fuel for it. We'll swap it out with the knife for now. And I tell you what, it's a little bit wasteful, but we have a lot of tapes. So I'm gonna go ahead and save again. And now that I'm ready to fight her, let's go do exactly that. Oh, this is not going to be fun. Let's look around this room, because I'm pretty sure they, unlike Jack, they didn't really change her up. I believe they've kept her intro in the same spot. Have done is taken away all the items. Only got him in one shot. Pretty good. Handgun ammo. shotgun shells and strong chem fluid. All right, let's rumble.
I got you! Don't you worry, none!
Keep our eyes open. Where is she? Fuck, fuck, fuck. God damn it. It's the last fucking thing I wanted. Let's let her make one of her fucking nests. Now let's get upstairs the other way. Shit, shit, shit.
The grave will out the truth!
Run! Heal!
gonna kill you! I'm gonna kill you!
No, damn it, no. Shit. Man, she can take a lot of fucking punishment in this difficulty. Oh, we got her. Nope, we didn't. Just kidding. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, man. I think it's cheating to have her make noise like she's dying when she's not. Need ammo badly. Got her. Let's make some more enhanced bullets. Let's get the lantern. All right. Now we can all settle down. Whew. That was something else, tell you what. Alright, let's swap the knife back in for the burner. Handgun ammo. Alright. And we don't have enough space. Have enough space. Yeah. I hear ya. Don't have enough space. All right. There's an antique coin here, but we're not going to have space for it either. Or for that chem fluid. Let's just go manage items, because there's still a lot of supplies back in that greenhouse, and we're going to want them, I believe. Solid fuel can go away. I don't want to waste a strong chem fluid on healing. So I'll just save it for now. I do want to make some regular first aid. Put the burner away. Put the grenade launcher away. Alright. Let's go back to the greenhouse. Magnum ammo. Just noticed that. Cleared this whole area. Let's head upstairs. Herb and solid fuel. Burner fuel. Handgun ammo. Chem fluid. Strong first aid med and handgun ammo. Alright, top floor's clear. Let's duck back down here. We got burner fuel. Burner fuel, herb. I'm gonna make another regular first aid. There's another herb. A separating agent. Separating agent on that burner fuel to get a chem fluid, which I'm then going to turn into another regular first aid. Then we need the antique coin. And we're almost done. We'll come back for that chem fluid. Strong first aid. Don't need to carry the magnum ammo. Don't need burner fuel. Let's stick with normal bullets for now, since we have a full clip. Let's go grab the assault coin, now that we have the last antique coin we need for that. Make ourselves better at killing shit. These coins are said to have special effects on those who carry them. This one makes you feel stronger. Get myself to full health. We'll go get that last chem fluid. Thank you. Make ourselves another first aid. Now I'm gonna save and get ready to head to the creepy section of the old house. But I believe we will tackle that in the next video, because we've been going nearly an hour. Let's grab a cassette tape. Let's save. And we'll end this video right here. This has been Let's Play Resident Evil 7. We got through Marguerite, which was one of the big hurdles I was worried about. Her and Mutated Jack are the two that are really inside my mind as shit that's going to be hard. And now we're through the first one. So next time, we will head to the old house for the D-Series arm and then proceed onward to Lucas and the testing area. Until then, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed my videos, please consider clicking an ad, liking, sharing, subscribing, any or all of which will really help me out. Regardless, please know that I really do appreciate the time you spend watching, and hope you have a fantastic day. Bye-bye.